As an athlete, I have always been motivated by my dreams. I won two Olympic medals in Beijing in 2008. When you win a medal, it's an explosion of emotions. I had many injuries in my fencing career. I made 7 surgeries on my knee, but the last time when I felt this very strong pain, I understand that I finished my career. I understand that I have to do something for myself, so I decided to start running. I felt better in my mind, body. When I saw that I have to do hurdles, I was really afraid, but in the same time I was excited because I really like challenges. The coach showed me the hurdles. I say, oh my God, it's not possible for me. But he said the first one is the most important one. So step by step, little by little, hurdles by hurdles, I did my challenge. It was really fantastic.